see you again with me, Bobby Alban here. Today I will cook simple, faster and easy for you. You can see and watching my channel and let's go. What can I do now? You know what can I do with this thing? I use two bread. Okay, two bread, one egg, one tomato, salt and pepper. Okay, you can use another pepper. Let's go. What can I do now? Okay, first one, I will cut the tomato. Okay, I will cut circle. Okay. Then I will put some oil for the tomato. Okay, I use just like this the oil, then I make it this too hot already. Then let's this is cooking like this. Okay. Let me see. Then for the egg, we make it. Okay. Let's listen again. Yeah, it's big, dry. Yeah, like this. Okay, then I will put the pepper. Okay, if you love of pepper and spicy, but if you don't like spicy, don't put lot of pepper and some salt. Okay, because if you not put the salt, nothing touch. You have to. Okay, you see this have pepper, salt already. Then the egg I will put on top. We make, we fry the egg like this. Yeah, you can faster like this. Okay. See, like this already. Then I will
pagi. Like this. Then on top I will put that wait for a moment. Okay. Then this one I turn like this, right? Then you cover the bread again like this. Okay, cook for a moment. This one is ready. Do you see? This inside is like this. Okay, let's we try. Hi, you see, it's ready. Let's we try how I eat. Too big. I try, but too big. Over here, better areas. The bread, nice, crispy, very delicious. Little bit salty, spicy from the pepper. The comical very, very nice. Very delicious. You must try at home. Then you know the taste. Very simple, easy, and faster cooking. You must try. Remember, follow me now. You know how the thirst. Delicious. Yum. Everything is easy. You can buy it at market or supermarket. Any bread is not like me, so it's okay. Then you can use another black pepper also. No need white pepper. Craft pepper. If you like cheese, you can put cheese on top. Before you put the bread again. Because my cheese finish. It is delicious. You can give the children also for the breakfast. But if children is not to be like this, just only use one bread is enough. Okay, Bobby Alban said, thank you so much for your time watching my video on Bobby Alban channel. I said, thank you a lot all, and thank you so much for you all. See you on my next video. Bye-bye.